still so much now just being discovered about how the birth control pill affects the brain and what it does to a woman as a person, her attractions, her relationship choices, and how she perceives the world. For example, in her book, she discusses several studies where the attractions of women who were naturally cycling were compared to those of contracepting women. In one study, the researchers diffused the pheromone sense, right? And pheromones are like this sixth sense that subconsciously attract us to genetically suitable partners. The naturally fertile woman more consistently chose the sense of men who were genetically superior, while the contracepting women chose males who were genetically less compatible. And then likewise, men's levels of testosterone increase around fertile women. And it has been shown in studies that men are more attracted to fertile women who have high estrogen levels versus women who have who are contracepting and have suppressed levels. So what this means is that women may make different relationship choices when they are on the pill.